Riverbank agriculture, also known as riverside or riparian agriculture, involves farming along riverbanks and floodplains. This type of farming presents unique opportunities and challenges due to the proximity to water sources and a risk of flooding. Here are some strategies for successful riverbank agriculture. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button now and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on new videos. Crop selection and management. Choose crops that are well suited to riverbank conditions, such as rice, maize, and other water-loving crops. Pay attention to local preferences and market demand. Practice crop rotation to maintain soil fertility and minimize disease and pest pressure. Flood-resistant crops. Select flood-resistant crop varieties that can withstand periodic flooding. Flood-tolerant rice varieties, for example, can recover after being submerged in water. Terracing and raised beds. Construct terraces or raised beds on the river bank to prevent waterlogging and control erosion. Terraces help manage water runoff during heavy rains. Water management. Install an effective irrigation system that can draw water from the river when needed and distribute it to crops. Drip irrigation and gravity-fed systems can be particularly useful for river bank farming. Erosion control. Use erosion control measures such as grass strips, silt fences, and check dams to prevent soil erosion during heavy rains or floods. Vegetative cover can help stabilize the soil. Flood forecasting and preparedness. Stay informed about weather forecasts and river levels to anticipate potential flooding. Have a flood preparedness plan in place, including moving valuable equipment and livestock to higher ground. Timing of planting and harvesting. Plant crops at a time when the risk of flooding is lower. Timing your planting and harvesting can help reduce crop losses due to flooding. Riverbank protection. Consider planting trees and shrubs along the riverbank to provide natural barriers against erosion. These vegetation buffers also create habitats for beneficial wildlife. Crop rotation and intercropping. Rotate crops and practice intercropping to diversify and stabilize your agricultural production. This can help reduce the impact of pests and diseases. Soil improvement. Add organic matter like compost or well-rotted manure to improve soil fertility and structure. Maintaining healthy soil is essential for crop growth. Pest and disease management. Monitor your crops regularly for signs of pests and diseases. Implement integrated pest management strategies to reduce the need for chemical pesticides. Conservation practices. Practice conservation agriculture techniques, such as minimum tillage and cover cropping, to reduce soil disturbance and improve soil health. Diversification. Consider diversifying your farming activities by including livestock, fish farming, or other income-generating activities related to riverbank agriculture. Environmental stewardship. Promote sustainable farming practices that protect the river ecosystem. Avoid using harmful chemicals that can contaminate the water. Conclusion. Riverbank agriculture requires a holistic and resilient approach that considers both the benefits and potential risks of farming near water sources. By implementing these strategies and continuously adapting to local conditions, farmers can make the most of their proximity to rivers while minimizing environmental impacts and risks associated with flooding. Hope you liked this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.